The Saudi Sheikh al-Mufti al-Ulama, he has issued a fatwa, and it's a very important fatwa, especially if you live in Qatar, you should be warned. He says that because the Saudi government is angry with Qatar, that anyone who fasts in Qatar, their fast is irrelevant.
And unacceptable to God. God would
unacceptable.
Not accept, unless you go and apologize to the Saudi government. Yes. This is just like end of the line for fatwas. We know where it ends in the palaces of the Saudi and religious sort of, you know, whatever they are. That's the end of it. And you've got to apologize because so these are diplomatic.
If you live in Qatar,
yes,
you know what to do. If you don't want your fast, that's actually the best option. You know, don't fast. But if you have to fast, go and apologize first. Otherwise, it's not going to work.
Yes.
Just...
This shows how
now you know
empty religious fatwas
and stupid, 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 stupid fatwas.